Good morning friends, I am Purva and today we will discuss the following question. Find the direction cosines of the vector I cap plus 2j cap plus 3k cap. Let us now begin with the solution. Now let us denote I cap plus 2j cap plus 3k cap by vector A. So let vector A is equal to I cap plus 2j cap plus 3k cap. Now mod of vector A is given by mod of I cap plus 2j cap plus 3k cap, and this is equal to under root of 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square, and this is equal to under root of 1 square is equal to 1, so we have 1 plus 2 square is equal to 4 plus 3 square is equal to 9, and this is equal to under root 14. So we have got mod of vector A is equal to root 14. Now let n cap be the unit vector in the direction of vector A. That is I cap plus 2j cap plus 3k cap. So we have n cap is equal to vector A upon mod of vector A. This is equal to, now vector A is equal to I cap plus 2j cap plus 3k cap upon mod of vector A is equal to root 14. So we have n cap is equal to 1 upon root 14 I cap plus 2 upon root 14 j cap plus 3 upon root 14 k cap. Now the direction cosines of vector A will be the coefficients of I cap, j cap and k cap of its unit vector, that is n cap. Therefore the direction cosines of vector A, which is equal to I cap plus 2j cap plus 3k cap, are 1 upon root 14 comma 2 upon root 14 comma 3 upon root 14. So this is our answer. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.